I don't know who needs to hear this, but sometimes the reason good things aren't happening to you is because you're a huge fucking cunt.